you guys.
You say about it. Oh.
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville, and this is a hand on the ball pit.
Oh!
Wee man, you little motherfucker.
I have on a cup and that still hurts.
I was actually pretty happy with that one, that nut hit.
Oh, yeah, that was a bad one.
Yeah, this is where my magical thinking came in. I just wanted to get footage.
I'm jealous of this skit, I think. It's like, it's so rad.
Check out that. I had electrical tape around my wrist because I didn't want the snake to bite through my arteries. And so I'm like, okay, if I just put electrical tape around there, in my mind, I was safe. But in reality, the snake's just going to bite right through that tube. And then after we shot, the guy's like, you know, one of these snakes took off someone's calf muscle the other day. And I was like, thanks for telling me afterwards.
Oh, he almost got you in the wee-wee.
Yeah, that I did wear a cup on this one. Because that's what I did not want that to happen. My dick's been through enough.
Did Ryan almost get bit?
He almost got bit accidentally. There were two snakes in there, but only. Oh my God! I was exhausted after that. That was a lot of work.
It was.
Wow. My arm looked like the American Dream Dusty Rhodes' face when he wrestles. See that snake we forgot about.
He was in there?
Yeah, the whole time, but we didn't know where the snakes were. You look great with your shirt off and number two. You are really in shape.
Well, sometimes on Wild Boys when I'd be drinking too much, my body would really fluctuate, and sometimes, someone would come up to me and they'd be like, you're not as fat in real life, and I'd feel so bad. And so, I had to get in shape.
What's up? I'm Bam Margera, and it's the Jackass 15-year anniversary.